Jonathan.
Jonathan where?
From Utah.
Utah. Okay. So can you shortly explain what you are doing in Utah?
Content developing.
Oh, yeah. This is a great thing because we make a professional content in real time like this way. So we are providing the virtual monitor, one or two or whatever. So you have a two monitor where you can show many different things. On your video, PowerPoint, or a live video you can show. So we have a monitor where you can switch any input video or files there, including PowerPoint. And then the other part, we can show also the different content. From here, you can have a switching like a different video. So we have a switcher mixer for each monitor. Same time, we have a switcher mixer for virtual camera, which has a different monitors since there. Okay? Yeah. So that way, you can manage everything very freely. This is our pattern technology, how user make everything by themselves. For example, on this 12 scene, this is a scene number 8, 6, 7, for example. On this scene, you can change this one. For example, this monitor one, we can go like this way. And then if you want to make a smaller, bigger, or rotating, you can go the editor. And there you can see the size, the position change, or you can make a rotation. Or you can make a bending slightly more. So this is the control how you can just a matter of the mouse control. And because the frame always stay with the video, we also providing the tools how to change the monitor frame. So there we can make some video like this or something like this way. So everything is configurable. We give all this kind of database for you. Of course, you can create by yourself. But I found nobody creating by this.
You've got enough right there.
Yeah, this is too many. So after that, they have starting, after you set all the 12 scene, because we have a left side, middle side, right side, and then you have the mouse button here. And you can bring this one. If you rotate, bigger, smaller. So this is, you see the left side moving up, down, just rotating this. And then if you click left button, If you go left side, this left button going right side, you go to right side. So if you focus on the right side, moving up, make it smaller and bigger. That way, everything, you don't have to watch this one. Once you set or finish, forget, and just watching this one. Yeah, just put this one projector screen, all the students watching this, and you can teach together with them.
Wow.
That's the way how we proposing the new classroom.
Oh, yeah, that's
okay? Okay, thank you. This is the way how it works. You see the hand is looks like on top of the virtual desk. If you see other people, they don't do this. Yeah, there are many other products in the market like a TriCast or many people. This is for broadcasters, switcher mixer, not virtual. But this is really for presentation market.
Wow, yeah, this is great.
Yeah.